So we are up here on the Bonney Lake Plateau, and there's a huge development going in up here known as Tehaleh. And Tehaleh is like roughly 11,000 homes, so it's almost a small city coming up here.
This green space has been here for a while. It's been historically used by the community for mountain biking. So we looked at this part of the county, and the one thing we knew we wanted more of was places where people can get outdoors, recreate together, and really build lifetime habits to keep them active.
Good job, Aston.
Tehaleh approached the county and let us know that they would like to build a mountain bike park. But that was pretty easy to say yes, we would take a mountain bike park, but we needed to get it into our CFP, into our capital facilities plan. Then it was many, many years of many details of negotiations regarding what was going to be credited in the impact fee and who was doing what. Now, impact fees are a one-time charge on new homes, apartments, mobile homes, duplexes, that then help pay for growth.
Kimberly was central to this project. She truly helped scope how we were going to make this project happen and brought all the parties to the table and kept them moving forward.
Through an impact fee credit, Pierce County paid for the land, the development of the parking lot, and the development of the restroom, and of course all the signage that is up here as well.
When I came in, I was tasked with working directly with Evergreen Mountain Bike Alliance to develop maintenance plans, as well as working on emergency ingress and egress to the site. Evergreen Mountain Bike Alliance brought their best. They are the experts in building and maintaining and developing the trail system that support mountain bike use. And we are experts in maintaining the land. And with our powers combined, that's the goal. And I think this is a story of success of how public and private partnership can work together to build something awesome for the community.
There has been an overwhelming response. I think the key was really how the expertise came together. Everyone seeing the goal and saying, we can help make that happen.
There was countless hours and sweat put into building this. I'm just really proud and honored to be a part of it.
I would definitely encourage people to come on out and give it a try.